To solve this rational equation, we can do it two different ways. We can use the same method of clearing the denominators by multiplying everything by the least common denominator, or we can even use cross multiplication since we have a rational expression equals another rational expression. So let's do that. If we cross multiply, we have 2x times x plus 3 equals x minus 1 times 2x plus 1. So for the first one, I'm going to distribute 2x. So I have 2x squared plus 6x equals, and then for the second part of the equation, I'm going to distribute by FOILing. So x times 2x is 2x squared. X times 1 is positive x. Negative 1 times 2x is negative 2x. And negative 1 times 1 is negative 1. So on the left-hand side of the equal sign, I have 2x squared plus 6x equals. I'm going to combine like terms on the right. So I have 2x squared minus x minus 1. Now I want to move everything on one side of the equal sign. So I want to subtract 2x squared from both sides. So that's going to actually cancel on both sides. And I have 6x equals negative x minus 1. So actually in this case, I don't want to move everything to one side. Now that I just have x terms, I want to move my x's to one side and my constants to the other side. So let's add x on both sides. So then I have 7x equals negative 1. And then to continue solving this, I'll divide both sides by 7. So x equals negative 1 over 7. So x equals negative 1 over 7 is my final answer.